For guitar number 57, I have a very unorthodox choice for the neck wood, and that choice is zebra wood. It doesn't have the comparable stiffness to weight ratio or stability of Honduran mahogany, but then again, nothing really does. Honduran mahogany is a gold standard choice for neck wood. So I'm stepping a little bit outside of the norm here and into the unusual, but I just wanted to take a moment here to share with you some of my early thoughts as I'm prepping this wood, and before I get to the neck carving stage where I'm really going to experience this wood in a very real way. But so far, my thoughts on this wood and my experience with it has been, one, that it definitely takes to sandpaper a lot better than edge tools. Of course, as always, your edge tools should be very sharp, your chisels, your planes, etc. But even still, this wood, especially when you're carving along the grain, has a tendency to tear out. When I'm planing downhill to the grain, as I am here in this situation, planing and smoothing the scarf joint for the neck, it goes quite smooth and I can get away with using the plane here. However, I'm noticing in other situations where I'm just going straight along parallel with the grain, I tend to opt for the abrasive over the edge tool in those cases, and it just is a smoother and quicker process. Another funny thing about this wood is that when you're sanding it or making cuts, it really stinks. It just smells. I've heard a lot of people describe it as smelling like a wet dog, and I think that's pretty accurate. It's just kind of a stinky wood. So anyway, that's been my early experience here. If I were to describe this wood in, you know, one phrase, I would say it's cantankerous and smelly. But it's a cool looking wood, and so I'm excited to keep moving forward with this and get to that neck carving stage so I can really start to see how it looks with a contour on it. If you learned something here, please give this video a like and subscribe so you can be notified when I release a new DIY guitar making video every Friday. And if you want to really learn more, take one of my structured online courses at ericschaferguitars.com or register for a hands-on guitar building workshop here with me in Burnville, Pennsylvania.